Alright, good morning everybody. It's Thursday morning, about 5 o'clock in the morning. We're getting ready to head to Pennsylvania and rescue an AMC Spirit that's been stored for 20 years. Just waiting on my helper to get here so we can get going and hit the road. Hopefully we'll get there before the storm hits. It's hard to see, it's been lightning out. There we go. Alright, we'll have more coming up here shortly. Alright everybody, just outside Youngstown, Ohio. Out, take a little break, get some gas, check wheel bearings and everything on the trailer. We noticed we got a loose one, so Tyler, he's getting ready to make an adjustment.
When it turns, it's tight.
Well, we'll pop the cap off and chuck it. Wheel bearings were just redone in May. Probably settled in since I went to Oklahoma and back. So here we go, getting ready to get back on the road again. We'll give you another update here shortly.
To give some backstory, my buddy Hunter reached out to my dad, telling him about this car that his stepmom had. It had been stored for 31 years in a little shed that you will see shortly. The car was located in Enola, Pennsylvania, which is about 8 hours from where my dad lives. So as always, like and subscribe to the channel and hit that bell to be notified whenever we upload a new video.
Yeah, because it's close right here.
And I'll get my camera and I'll film it while you're doing it.
I got one too.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's good. It's all right.
Keep on going.
Yep.
Well, here we go, everybody. First daylight in over 20 years.
We need to get on this other side. It's pulling it that way.
Boy, them mosquitoes are bad. I bet they're disturbing a bunch of stuff there, too. We haven't fun yet.
Oh, yeah,
daylight in years. Wow. Some goodies. $58,000 on there. Truck back up after yanking it out. All the wheels roll except this front right. We'll see if that's the trouble or not on getting on the trailer. Man, oh man.
Plywood
and everything.
We ran chains to the rear end, underneath of it.
It was all up in the trees.
Yeah.
was quite cool.
Dude,
do you want water?
Me? No, I'm gonna put me a pop or something.
Yeah, you have to send something to him.
Got it on there. Wasn't too bad. Just real hot.
You know what you're doing under there?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep.
All right.
I think I'm gonna change.
All loaded up and strapped down. We're about to hit the road.
Well, there you go, guys. Didn't get it on video, but on top of reaching out to us first, they gave the car to us for free. So I'd like to give a huge thank you to Hunter and his dad, Mitch, and stepmom, Barb, for allowing this special opportunity to happen. The plan is to restore the car to its former glory, and you know us here at AKA Racing, we like small block Chevys, so that's probably what's gonna go in. So as always, thanks for watching, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time.